the International Women's Day to all. I asked my friend, Dr. Hirochandra Behra, ex former HOD Odia, to kindly give me some wonderful inputs. So I have forgotten the people he mentioned. Let me start with Prathibha Rai. To completely change the landscape of Odia writing. Now his daughter, Adhyasa Das, or Adhyasa Satpati, who is a great singer, great thinker, great talker, and a great lecturer, has also written some wonderful poems and stories. Let me not stop there. Let me talk about Santacharya, who is born in Bhubaneswar, who has brought great laurels to international writings in English. He is both a novelist and also a poet. Santacharya is taught today the syllabus of Vijay Autonomous College. She is a great writer, great thinker, and she is counted in the land of T.S. Eliot and W.E. Yeats. That's a great achievement. There are so many other writers like Sarojini Saho, and so many others, Aparna Mahanti, Aparna Mahanti and Rutuparna Mahanti also wanted to bring an equitable status between men and women of Odisha. Aparna Mahanti wrote poetry, at the same time Rutuparna, who is from Agra, has also contributed to others. So I pay tribute to all the writers, all the thinkers, all the visionaries, and also to Bollywood icons like Sonal Mahapatra, Leslie Tripathi, who have, you know, dared to dream new dreams. The medicine is easier for others. Sonal Mahapatra was from Ambarsariya. Made a great impact on people. Leslie, with her film debut, Dablu, also, you know, was iconic in her roles. Today, she is inseparable from all events in Mumbai. She is a great star and a great anchor. I also pay tribute to Jagdeep Pankaj Panda, who brought a revolution to the OTV, or Odisha Television. Thus, all these women have made things easier for others, despite all the travels, all the sufferings on the way. The journey has never been because these people have made, you know, a great impact with their iconic roles, different spheres. I pay tribute to them. I wish every all women achievers a very, very happy Women's Day. I want them to strengthen Odisha and bring new dreams, new status, new achievements on the way. Thank you so much.